Madam Bhargavi. Today this is class for third class children. So see here, see at one side. Now we are in a, you are in our first chapter. Our first chapter name is numbers up to 10,000. Okay children, our first chapter name is 10,000. In our first chapter we have a lot of subtopics, but today we are going to learning about number names. Okay, you know about already number names. Number names is nothing but writing their numbers or their names. Number names anamata. So see here, number names. Number names means nothing but we have to write the digit name in the basis of pronunciation. Okay, see here, what is the number? How can we find this one? 1636. Yes or no? So this one also we have to write here. This is your topic today. So write this one. 1,646. We are announcing this number as 1,636. As in this pronunciation, we have to write the number name here. So see here, 1,636. Okay. So as like this, write the another number name. What is the given number here? 3,432. 3,432. So what we have to know? Yes, we have to write the number name here. So write 3,432. This is the number and that is the number name. So as like this, see another number. This is also one of the four digit number, and now we have to write the number name for this number. This number we are pronouncing as 4129. So write here 4129. So see the number in here, 4129. Okay, as like this, see another number. It means now you are going to take triple digit number. What is the our triple digit number is 347. It is pronounced as spelled as 347. So write the number name here. 347. Okay, children, see it both sides. With the help of this video. Okay, children, I hope you are understood very well about this number names, and I hope you will learn about number names and come